मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स वेलकम टू द नेक्स्ट सेशन चैप्टर टू ग्लोब ए मॉडल ऑफ द ईयर फ्रॉम दिस चैप्टर आई एम गोइंग टू टीच अबाउट डायरेक्शंस ऑन द ग्लोब After now I am going to start the new topic that is directions on the globe. Okay, how to identify the directions on the globe? If you imagine this is a globe. Imagine that this is a globe. How can you locate the directions on the globe? Earlier class you studied about North Pole and South Pole. How to locate the polar regions? In this session you will learn about directions on the globe. How can we locate the directions on the globe? Already you know about the North Polar region and South Polar region. From the North Polar region and South Polar region towards the right direction, it is east. From the North Pole, South Pole towards right, it is east. From the North Pole and South Pole towards the left hand side or left direction, it is west. Like that, we can identify the directions on the globe. Wherever you go, you can identify the directions like that. Lines on the globe. There are 180 horizontal lines were drawn on the globe. 180 horizontal lines were drawn on the globe from equator to southwards. 90 latitudes were drawn. They are called as horizontal circles. From equator to north, 90 lines were drawn. Okay, like that, totally 180 lines were drawn on the globe by map makers. Like that, there are 360 vertical lines were drawn on the globe. They are called as longitudes. Like this, 360 vertical lines. Drawn on the globe by the map makers. Like that, latitudes and longitudes were drawn on the globe. You see here, these are all the horizontal lines. This is 0° latitude. Okay, this is 90° latitude. This is 90° north latitude. This is 90° south latitude. Okay, middle of the globe, 0° latitude is there. It is called as equator. Okay, these are all the longitudes. Okay, these are all the lines drawn on the globe. Now we'll study about latitudes. Latitudes are circles. Horizontal lines are called as latitudes. They are circles. Okay. They are not equal distance. they became points in North Pole and South Pole. Latitudes were points in North Pole and South Pole. Okay, they are circles totally 180 latitudes were there. These are all the imaginary lines. Okay, 0 degree latitude is called as equator. 23.5 degrees northern latitude is called as Tropic of Cancer. 23.5 degrees southern latitude was called as Tropic of Cancer. 23.5 degrees northern latitude is called as Tropic of Cancer. Sixty-six and a half degrees. Northern latitude is called as Arctic Circle. Northern latitude is called as Arctic Circle. Sixty-six and a half degrees. Southern latitude is called as Antarctic Circle. Okay, this is 66.5 degrees southern latitude. These are the main latitudes. Okay, 90 degrees, this is 90 degrees southern latitude, this is 90 degrees northern latitude. 90 degrees northern and southern latitudes are points. Now we will study about longitudes. Okay, longitudes are semicircles, they are not circles. They are semi-circles. Every longitude cut every latitude. For example, these are the latitudes. This is the 0 degree longitude. Imagine that horizontal lines are called as latitudes. Vertical lines are called as longitudes. This is 0 degree longitude. Every longitude cut the every latitude like this. Okay, like this. Every longitude cut the every latitude. They are the semicircles. They are equal in height. Equal in height. Totally 360 longitudes were the 360 longitudes were drawn on the globe by mapmakers. 0 degree longitude was taken as old time zone. 0 degree longitude was taken as old time zone. Opposite of 0 degree longitude, 180 degrees eastern and western longitude is there, it is called as anti-meridian. 180 degrees eastern and western longitude was called as anti-meridian. Eastern longitude was taken as India's standard meridian. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.